Dominican Friars in Rwanda. Meditation on Monday Gospel of the second week of Advent season. Not seeing how to do it, they went up on the roof. One of the greatest enemies of success in life, in business, or in a relationship is despair and discouragement in the face of an obstacle. But when we give it a trial, the obstacle becomes the path. The Advent context, which invites us to be converted in Christ, the gospel through the faith, determination, and courage of those who brought the sick to Jesus for healing, challenges us in the way we react to life's obstacles. Not seeing what to do because of the crowd, they went up on the roof and pulling the tiles apart, they brought him down with his stretcher right in the middle before Jesus. So, how is it possible to imagine a way through a roof? It takes a dose of faith and courage to think about it. This passage reminds us that the greatest failure in life is not to try to find another solution to our problems. These people could easily become discouraged and return home, but for the paralytic to find Jesus to regain his health, they imagined the unusual path to reach Jesus. Basically, this gospel gives us a wink by showing us that in the face of unusual problem, unusual solutions must be used. Today, many people cry about not having a job, about not being loved, about being alone, about not being known to succeed in life. Faced with life's obstacles, they become discouraged or disengaged at work, in a relationship, or in a life of a couple, etc. This attitude often paralyzes the creative spirit that opens the doors to blessings. Yet with God, the obstacles can be the path. God never allows there to be insurmountable obstacles in our lives. That said, the key to overcome an obstacle is a change of mentality. Instead of stopping and being swallowed by the obstacles, we need to use our brains and go through other solutions, maybe less familiar, in order to meet Christ. So have we exhausted all the solutions to meet Christ? What is still preventing us from meeting him? What does this crowd, which stands in the way, would represent in our lives? Can we move away from the opinions of the mass? Change the approach, the direction, the angle, the attitude to our problems. Let us ask from God to give us faith, courage, and determination to make him reign in our lives now and forever. Amen.